She survived for a month on trash inside a locked car.
Tonight, local pet rescuers say Kia, the terrier puppy, is already putting on weight after a city impound lot worker found her yesterday. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy joins us live with a remarkable story of survival.
Just think about how lucky this puppy is. Consider that the last month it's been unseasonably cool for this time of year, so she wasn't going to overheat in that car. There was at least a little bit of food there in that car, and of course, someone finally spotted her. Now she's looking for a new home.
Oh, when she barks, you can hear her.
Hang out in the veterinary office at KC Pet Project the next few days. Kia will inform you of her presence.
She's very social. She's a little bit scared, obviously, and incredibly skinny. And
get Kia out of her kennel and give her the attention she wants. She calms down. Hard to blame the 3-month-old terrier puppy when she's been starved in more ways than just for attention the last month.
One of the tow lot employees had seen her on the dash of the car that she was in and called the police, and the police came and got her out of the car and called animal control.
A worker at the city tow lot near 435 and Front Street spotted Kia Monday locked in a car that got towed on April 8th. Workers call her a small survivalist.
She's small. She can hide pretty easy. They said that there was some trash in the car that she could have been living off of, some McDonald's trash and possibly even cigars.
KC Pet Project now wants to get Kia's weight up and her shots up to date. The calls from people wanting to adopt her overwhelming.
She's got a lot of support out there, a lot of love coming her way, which is great considering all that she's been through.
Now, animal control is now trying to track down Kia's original owner, and cruelty or neglect citations are possible. Her name is a little bit of a misnomer. Kia was actually found in a Buick, but the workers here at KC Pet Project say that they couldn't figure out a Buick car name that sounded like a girl. Lynn?
All right. Thank you, Cliff. And Kia won't be available for adoption for at least a couple of weeks. Workers say if Kia's story inspires you, every one of their animals has a story. KC Pet Project is holding half-price adoptions this Mother's Day weekend.